It again. Got extra strong boxes. Gotta get through this area. Then we have a ledge here. Oh wow. That is actually insanely lucky. What? That's awesome. That's unexpected. Very helpful, Chio. The higher the quality of breathing pools is, the better the projectile speed is. And the projectile speed of this freezing pulse is extremely important because it sends it further. So reducing in meaning it'll have less damage fall off. I could be opening all the strong boxes, but there's no point really. Because they'll be in an area like this again, and they'll be higher level, and I basically have the items I need right now. Last time I did this area, I had the rogue XLs. It's much harder to get by. Not a bad ring. I could use it instead of the Dredger's Damning. Because I don't really have any curses anyway. Yet. That's an Act 3. Way better life pool now. See the light. I love what they did with water physics in this game. Invasion bosses. Quite a long ledge. There's a bunch of bosses here. It'll take some time. When the item has three different colored sockets, you can sell it to the vendor for chromatic orb. and chromatic orb. Can help you change the colors of any sockets. Randomly, of course, but helps. Got a waypoint. Mr. Crab. I just wanna pick up everywhere, but I know I don't have my wisdom scrolls and I don't really need the currency. But usually I do. 5 days to live this late. It's gonna be exciting. Stuck like that. Oh. I know that Jay, you patch it. Very nice leveling you need. It's extremely nice. Caspi. Increases your movement speed and gives you life and life gained on kill. It doesn't help my freezing pulse damage, but it does make my Viper Strike DPS. Well, actually, I can't even use Viper Strike. Let's see. I'll just use a dagger here. If I can get, I'll get 2 green sockets, so I can add lesser poison support to it. Great unique. I'm actually sad that this race is gonna be over tomorrow. I would have played more of it. Did not expect to get freezing pulse, 10% call. That's some insane luck. Time to run. Thank you. comes to climb, let's see. Crit chance is important. Our damage is pretty important here right now. Until I get more crit. That is amazing. Pain attuned, hopeful too. Even though I'm probably not gonna drop low anymore, but that's a huge energy shield. I have a 500 HP, full life, act once. Very helpful. Damaged spells. I like my old one better. Guys annoying. Ow. It always makes the totems do a lot of damage. Oh, I love acceleration shrine. This and Echoing Shrine are like the coolest shrines in the game. Just makes you move super fast. And it makes you shoot faster. So yeah, it's 33 cold resist. Maribel does marrow cold damage, so it helps to have a cold resistance. Train of life, not bad. Tormented spirits.
Theopolis prison's a child's playhouse compared to this. They sure don't make them like they used to.
Alright, time to go back. You think we can get a added cold damage here?
The tale of Brutus was...
Yes.
God hasn't abandoned us.
I need a... Let's see. Oh, I have some. Wow. Nice. Now I'll be able to add more. Let's see. I need to recolor this one as well. For two greens. There we go. Hyper Strike can do some decent DPS damage. Plus there's chaos damage in it. Alright.
Still composing that poem about you.
While we live, we are blessed.
Time to go.